Judge Mathis, I was just wondering, if a friend steals my car and crashes into an fence and the owners are trying to sue me, am I liable even though I wasn't driving?